you can, because the industry is so full of so many people, so many talented people, but there's room for everyone. You just can't give up. You can't never give up. We'll be right back.
I'll be searching for your lighthouse. Thank you. We'll be right back. blind now to see and study the effects of LSD. People who haven't had a dose in weeks sail out on another trip. They never know when. The minute they drop one acid capsule or ingest it in any way, they bought the farm. They've lost any chance to depend on and even restore that most precious of all inner senses, judgment. And in my way of thinking, without judgment, you might as well be dead. Your brain is, so why not the rest of you? We were talking about marijuana. We still are. Marijuana is the flame. Heroin is the fuse. LSD is the bomb. Somebody who spends most of their time holding some sick kid's head while he vomits and retches sitting on a curbstone at 4 o'clock in the morning. And when his knees get enough starch back in him so he can stand up and empty his pockets, you can bet he'll turn out a stick or two of marijuana. And you can double your money, he'll be holding a sugar cube or a cap or two. So don't you con me with your mind expansion slop. I deal with kids every day. I try to clean up the mess that people like you make out of them. I'm the expert here. You're not.
I'm not afraid.